this is how you blot the liquid out of your puree. Okay? Really, swear to God, on the recipe.